Humans' first home in space, VASS Haven 1, is nearly ready to launch. The module is changing the way we live in space with its stunning new interior and fresh ideas for life beyond Earth. How impressive is it, and when will it fly? Let's talk more in today's episode of In Our Studio. The International Space Station, ISS, is coming to an end, and that time could come sooner due to budget cuts and Russia's exit from the program. To keep the U.S. involved in low Earth orbit, companies are proposing new commercial space stations. Among them, VASS Space Station stands out with its ambitious timeline and innovative interior design. Previously, we talked about astronaut Chris Hadfield visiting and trying out parts of VASS Space Station. Since then, VASS has been working with NASA to test the station's hardware, which has led to new partnerships that show that many in the industry are interested in VASS's vision. They've also partnered with CAS, Center for the Advancement of Science in Space, to facilitate scientific research through the ISS National Laboratory, preparing for future private astronaut missions. Recently, VASS unveiled the Haven 1 experience, showing off a full-scale model of the Haven 1 module to the public. Former NASA astronaut Andrew Fole unveiled it at the 40th Annual Space Symposium in early April, where NASA executives and other officials were able to see the model in person. The mockup provides a much clearer look at the design than previous 3D renderings. The interior of the module is modern and spacious, with a white color scheme that feels open and wood accents that make it feel warmer and more welcoming. The design includes clever modular systems built into the walls that can be hidden away when not in use, keeping everything neat and tidy. The demo helps people visualize what life might be like on Haven 1. Going from drawings to a real model is a major accomplishment for VASS, showing their commitment to building this commercial space station. In the meantime, real systems are already being developed in the flight module, which is being tested at the Mojave test site. With this progress, we could soon see the final product. In addition to the interior, VASS is also making progress on other important systems. VASS is making great progress with the Haven 1 space station module. They recently tested the special dome windows previewed by Chris Hadfield. The windows were subjected to a strength test by being hit hard with a machine to mimic the impact of an astronaut. VASS confirmed that this test was essential to check the durability of the windows and the safety of the astronauts. They also conducted night photography tests to see how well the windows performed optically. The test showed that light from stars and other celestial objects barely reflected or distorted through the windows, meaning photos taken from space will be professional quality. These advances show that Haven 1 is more than just an idea. It's a real project for living and working in space. One exciting new development is the control moment gyroscopes, CMGs, which help keep the station stable in orbit. Haven 1 will have 6 of these gyroscopes, each with a fast-moving flywheel that can adjust the station's position without using fuel, making it more efficient. VASS recently shared photos of Haven 1's nearly complete flight structure. The sleek silver design looks impressive, and they completed the first major weld on the structure, which they called a major step forward. By June, they had completed the second weld, but there were still 8 more welds to be done, indicating that there was still a lot of work left to make sure everything was safe and correct. To improve the welding process, VASS used a special simulator to test their technique to make sure the welds met spaceflight standards. They were able to fix any problems early on with this method. Additionally, the Haven demo module was fully prepared and passed vibration tests. More systems will be tested soon, focusing on operations critical to being in space, such as computers, power systems, guidance, propulsion, communications, and mission control connections. Each part of the project supports different teams, such as engineering and manufacturing, and together they set VASS up for success. A recent milestone was NASA approval of the air filtration system for Haven 1. This system is critical to maintaining a safe, breathable atmosphere during the mission, and its approval is a critical safety step for VASS astronauts. The primary focus is on the Haven 1 module, which is currently at VASS facility in Mojave. Here it is being built and tested in preparation for launch. Next year, VASS aims to complete the fabrication and testing of the primary structure in July, leading to the assembly of the spacecraft and testing of all its systems from July to December 2025. Then in early 2026, the complete spacecraft will undergo environmental testing, including sound, vibration, electromagnetic interference, and thermal vacuum testing from January to March. This testing is critical to ensuring Haven 1 can handle the harsh conditions of space. In April and May 2026, pre-launch activities will begin at the launch site, which will likely include an initial preparation rehearsal, where the station is fueled and tested as if it were a real launch. Once everything is ready, Haven 1 will be placed atop a launch vehicle for its exciting journey into orbit. This historic event is planned for May 2026, marking the beginning of a new era for commercial space stations. VAST is working hard to make this vision a reality, and with a clear plan and progress already made, they are poised for a bright future in space. Do you think Haven 1 will launch on schedule? If so, respond with, "Let's go VAST." Also, like the video and subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on this exciting space journey. VAST is poised for a busy future in space. Like other commercial space stations, VAST will rely on SpaceX for support. Immediately after Haven 1 launches in May 2026, SpaceX and VAST plan to conduct an uncrewed mission to check out the module's systems in orbit. Then, around the end of June 2026, the first crewed mission will take place. This mission will carry four astronauts who will stay for about 2 weeks to set up cargo, activate systems, and prepare the interior for longer missions in the future. Last year, VAST gained significant capabilities by partnering with SpaceX to integrate Starlink, the most advanced satellite internet network available. Starlink provides high-speed, low-latency internet around the world, and its advantages have been proven. VAST has big plans for Earth and space. They help in times of disaster and connect far-flung places. In space, they are working on projects like Polaris Dawn and testing reusable rockets like Falcon. Their Starlink system will provide a strong internet connection on their space station, making it more attractive to NASA and other space agencies. Haven 1 is just the beginning of VAST's vision for a larger space station. It helps them show what they can do and learn from NASA. Once they succeed with their first crewed mission, they plan to launch Haven 2, which will be larger and more advanced. The goal is to send four Haven 2 modules that will connect in orbit to create a larger station. One core module will be delivered by Starship, which will serve as the central hub. VAST is not only following current trends, but also creating its own path in space. They have a solid plan and strong partnerships that make them a major contender for the future of U.S. space leadership. With the International Space Station nearing its end and competition from places like China's Tong Station growing, VAST progress is a sure sign of maintaining a U.S. presence in orbit. Their schedule is ahead of other commercial space projects like the Axiom Station and Starlab, which have faced delays. If all goes well, the Haven 1 launch will usher in a new era in commercial spaceflight operations. VAST could be the first private company to change the way we live and work in space. The VAST space station is more than just technology. It's a vision for the future, one that showcases the hopes of a nation and a dedicated team. With careful planning and innovative design, it all speaks to a bright future for human spaceflight. In the coming months, the VAST team will be working hard to reach important milestones toward a historic breakthrough. That's it for today's episode. See you in the next one, and thank you for your support.